agree. Okay.
Hello everyone, my name is Angze, and welcome to my presentation. Like you see, there are many places that people can move to, like the USA or the UK. But my best friend, Hani, she moved to South Korea. Why did she move to South Korea? Let's find this answer. Hani and me are our best friends when we was the primary school. But one day she needs to move because her mom had a new job and her parents wanted to have a better school. Before moving, her family needs passport and visa, and she needs to pack it boxes, and this wastes many money, a lot of money. And after a long time, and she arrived South Korea and she moved to a big house in Seoul. And there are two floors. The first floor has four rooms, the one kitchen, one living room, and two bathrooms. And the second floor, there are four rooms too. There are two bedrooms and two bathrooms. And her mom's job, she worked in the hospital in Korea Anna Hospital, and she is a surgeon. And in the weekends, she and her family have made a lot of free time to go to the park. And this is my best friend's school. It's Korea International School, and she learned a lot of subjects like math, English, or she can learn Vietnamese too. When she arrived school, she was very lonely because she didn't have any friends. But after 1 month, she had a lot of new friends, and she made friends. And now she has a better life in South Korea. This is the end of my presentation. Did you have any question for me? Thank you for watching. Goodbye.